afraid of heights. NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Caps conclude a week away from D.C. with a stopover in L.A., where the Kings are trying to rule the Pacific.
Yeah, starting with Darcy Kemper. He's been in the net just about every game recently for the Caps. He's 19-19-4, nice tidy 9-10 save percentage, and in his career, very good numbers against the Kings. For the Kings, there's a good old friend. Phoenix Copley gets a nod, 19-4-2, but his GAA and save.
Друзья, недавно я нашел очень интересный телеграм-канал «Строгий прогноз», на котором лучшие спортивные аналитики соревнуются между собой и делятся прогнозами на футбол и хоккей совершенно бесплатно. В течение нескольких недель ставил по прогнозам профессионалов и смог сделать больше 300% в банку. Переходите по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и сами во всем убедитесь.
This is Kuznetsov on the flank for Wilson, rumbling down the wing, fires, and old friend Phoenix Copley is there in cage for Los Angeles to make the stops. Fiala knifing into the zone, sets it for Dano. Dano lets it fly, stick save by Kemper.
It mostly comes down to the amount of ice time you're going to get, and he's had a ton of it the last couple of games.
Byfield fanned on it, Roy followed, and Kemper was waiting at the end of the line. Hooks away from Irwin's pressure. Gabriel Carlson there for the Capitals with Dano. Arvidsson's one time rejected by Kemper.
All of them good stops. Here's the attack, throwing it into the middle. Get a break there off the defenseman's boot and comes right to the defenseman right in front and forward. That's Roy, the defenseman, who gets a good shot. Long range shot. The rebound comes.
Gavrikov to the front. That was angled on through Sandin. Roy pummels one right on, and Kemper was there at the post.
There by the Kings. They were in one corner and then quickly shoveled that puck to the net.
Arvidsson's one-time blast is stopped. Fiala on a wrap to the front, paddle down.
Here's the pressure down low. A little redirect just jams it wide. But watch Darcy. He's looking one way, following the puck, tracking the puck effectively. And here in front, you'll see the upper opportunity. He's just going to chip it right there. But look at the protection by Alexia. That's textbook defense on a man in front of the net, taking away his
west to California to hit all three squads based here in the Golden State. Long wrister block, follow-up chance sent wide by Kopitar. That was pretty fancy. It went unanswered by Backstrom. Kempe with a great speed down the wing. Kempe's cutback move well defended by Irwin.
That
through center on the hop, Gabe Vilardi. First time 20-goal scorer, tiptoes in, made a nice move, drew a penalty, in fact, as Kemper makes the save in the cover-up. The Kings are going to the power play. Fiala keeps it in, 25 seconds on the power play. Doughty right up the gut, lets it go. Blocker save Kemper. Follow-up, he kicked that out as well as he played on to Arvidsson. Iafallo is next. Arvidsson snapshot right there to the chest protector. Kemper lost control of the rebound. It's cleaned up cross ice. Arvidsson lets it fly right to the chest protector of Kemper, and he'll squeeze.
Passing the puck toe-to-toe, tape-to-tape, it seems, every time they get it.
Craig Smith just missed on a pretty slick redirect there. At the front, Copley is ready, and the outside fidgets below the goal line. Lizotte feeds. It's blasted right on. Stick save Kemper. Rebound. He made another stop on Vilardi.
It's meant for that block. Here's the flurry against Kemper. Good pressure. Lizotte wheeling and dealing down low. Gives it to the D following up. The high bounce, the follow-up doesn't go for Vilardi. He's the hands guy up front for the forward troops. He's got a good set of mitts. A couple of dandy stops by Darcy Kemper.
Vilardi, who had a pretty game-winning goal against St. Louis Saturday, hovering all around as Obey Kubel finally put that winner. Drew Doughty, Norris Trophy-winning blue liner. 17 seconds left. Delayed penalty call coming up. It's against Washington.
The goaltender, here it is behind the net. Crazy bounce. Watch Doughty get a step on him. And right there, notice as he wraps the stick around the crest, and he looks right at the ref and he says, "Don't put up your hand." And he does on this play late in this first period. Right shot, he would have picked up that pass cleanly. Instead, the pass ricochets off his backhand.
Lizotte's backhand hit Kemper in the mask. As soon as I say it, Fiala's out of the box. This is Kempe on the move. Beautiful sauce pass, ripped off the crossbar by Kopitar.
And rings the pipe. Here it is, rink-wide pass, Kempe to Kopitar, and right over the catching mitt. A great release by their captain just about gives them a 1-0 lead.
Roy, long way from the cage. The high tip play is deflected to the goal by Grunstrom. Follow-up chance. And Kemper made another sparkling stop there.
Go. Talk about this rip-off in front there. There's Grunstrom just winning the puck off his toe and immediately shooting the puck. Beautiful butterfly there. And Ranford made adjustments, and he's now more upright in his stance, which gives him more power.
Ovechkin right off the draw, denied there by Copley. Blue.
Here's that last chance right off the draw. Good work. Ovi just lets it fly. That's an excellent stop by Phoenix Copley. And the follow-up.
Splitting two Washington defenders. Lizotte tees it up to Edler. 5 minute mark of the second. An easy picking stop there for Kemper. Grunstrom will clear it in. He had a goal in the win over the Blues to Carl Grunstrom. More heavy hitting along the wall. Second, and still we remain. Nothing, nothing. There was the trip up. Face off to the left of Copley. Strome wins it back with some crossover help from Milano, but that was intercepted, and Iafallo's in. Alex Iafallo fires. He snapped it wide. Wilson with the takeaway, and Gabriel Carlson comes through center with Nicholas Obey-Kubel. Obey-Kubel on the push-through move, defended there by Iafallo.
Because the Capitals won the puck battle.
Sandin in tight quarters. Milano closing. Back inside for Sandin on his way down. Scores!
The Caps have 9 shots, and they've got the first goal of this game. Beautiful play by Strome. Then here's that little depth pass by Milano. The misfire, but he stayed with it. He missed it once, then twice, and then the third time he just notches it, just pokes it, and the stick of the goaltender Copley.
Arvidsson to his backhand with Fiala. Two-man game with Arvidsson. Back to Fiala, kick-out stop, rebound, they score.
Two brilliant stops. There's Arvidsson. He's the guy that makes his play go. He can shimmy and shake, got around the Caps D. Now they've got something set up. Fiala down low. Little chip shot. There's the shot. There's the follow-up. And before Darcy can move to that far post, it's past his left pad. There it is. The save and then the follow-up. Notice the four Kings in tight.
Unders into the attack territory. Play catch with Mantha. Anthony Mantha moves it for Dylan Strome. Feed it inside. Copley the save on Wilson.
Pull along with Mantha. Good opportunity. Here's the play down low. A bang bang play. And you see Tom Wilson just curl it a little bit to change the angle of attack. And there it is. Hitting the perfect butterfly by the way.
Looks for the high tip. It came right on through Wilson. Strome reloads. Bump it inside. Wilson gunned that one off the target.
There's no chance to generate speed. Five-man units galore when either team gets the puck going the other way.
Florio fires in a pad save and cover by Copley. Copley bested by Rasmus Sandin earlier in the second. Van Riemsdyk bombs away. Blocker pad from Copley at the ready. Pedal to the metal, he'll turn. Arvidsson, back Gavrikov, this way to Roy. Long slapper from Arvidsson. Deflection. Darcy Kemper thinks it was a high stick.
You'll see that last play. Here they go D to D. The shot from Arvidsson. And the question is right there. And to me, I don't think he caught it up high. It looked like he caught it on the way down. Kemper doesn't like the call. And here comes the shot once again. That's tight. There it is once again. Roy across. Here's the shot. And it sure looked he caught it on the way down. And I would be surprised if they overturn.
Drew Doughty sets his sights. Didn't pull the trigger. Wilson was in that lane. Kempe for a Doughty one-timer. Secured by Kemper. Milano keeps it on the boards for Sandin. Sandin was upset. There's another penalty call against Los Angeles.
Yep. It is along the wall. There's a reverse by Milano. And there's the backpedaling defenseman, Sandin, who draws that minor penalty against Arvidsson.
So now, closing with Sandin for Backstrom. Sandin for an Ovechkin one-time blast. Stopped by Copley. Rebound loose. They tried to go backside to Backstrom. And came.
This type of advantage. Here's the play by Backstrom down low. And Oshie, with eyes in the back of his head, finds Alex Ovechkin, his best opportunity. He was wide open, and then a wicked blast. And a couple of good looks for the Capitals captain here. Plenty of time here to score one.
Two-man advantage, another 20 seconds. Roll it back. Sandin looking for Ovechkin. Bombs away. He scores!
Hewitt had the exact pace that he needed to send it across on. The retrieval, the give and go along the wall with Kuznetsov. He goes down and then throws it back up, working down low with Backstrom. Sandin gets it, and there's the pace. And there's the accuracy. He leads the world in power play goals, and here's why. Does he ever get that in the right spot? You can notice the width of his legs here. Look at where he receives it. We always talk about a wheelhouse. Nothing better.
Seems surprised by that. Backside look, swinging a miss from Ovechkin. And away comes Kempe for the Kings. Adrian Kempe at the attacking line. Steps it up the front foot. Kemper to stop with a power play bomb. Fiala to the outside. Oshie drills Durzi to the outside. Chased there by Sandin. A centering pass to Lizotte. Sent it wide. Lizotte turns. Finds Gavrikov. He put it off the outside of the post.
See right in front. Here's a little rotation. Lizotte's been buzzing around all game. And there he shows it and passes it to Gavrikov, the newest.
There defensively by Kempe. He'll breeze back through center 3-on-3. Kempe feeds. Byfield closing to the slot.
The top corner. Here they come. And you see them coming through the neutral zone. Left side of the screen, a little pass to the slot. And Anderson joins the attack. No one picks him up. Look, they got pretty good numbers here. Watch the little hookup by Kempe. Throws it down low, but then Anderson jumps in to the slot. And they have pretty decent coverage. It was 3-on-3, broke down. And there's Anderson finding the lane.
Mikey Anderson. Down the flank comes Kempe. Looking for the trailer. Roy unloads. Stopped by Kemper. He gets it with a blocker to shorthanded. Connor has a couple of shorties this season. Feeds Kuznetsov on the delay. Fires. Stick save. And Copley just does manage to hang on. Off the boards. It'll get away from Backstrom. This is Kapari flying in. 2-on-1 opening up. Sliding defensive play made there by Sandin. Looking to Arvidsson. Back below the goal line, skipping loose. Fiala one touch. Great stop there by Kemper. He made a big one on Dano. Two mark. Washington attempting to rally. Strome fired that one. Turned away by Phoenix Copley. Kempe speeds away. Kempe towards the empty goal. Lets it go and scores.
They came out a little prematurely out of the Zamboni corner. They thought the game was over. There's time on the clock, but here's Kempe icing on the cake. And the Kings will prevail here tonight.
Now you can get your camera crew out there. This one's in the books. Los Angeles, a 4-2 winner.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком.